Good morning, everybody. As the mayor of Wire, it is a privilege to be here in Cleveleys to welcome the new trams into Wire. This occasion brings a return to the good times for business and tourism. Hopefully, a welcome boost to the Wire economy. Here in Cleveleys, we have so much to offer: a vibrant shopping centre, a picturesque new promenade, and a host of facilities for fun and for leisure. We have such a new, modern, vibrant tram system. It's very exciting. The message must be to look forward to a bright future here in Wire. And the toast must be return to the trams. Thank you very much indeed.
But it's great to see the trams back in Cleveleys. I hope every business in the immediate area sees the benefit very, very quickly, because they've waited long enough for this day to come. So over to the mayor to cut the cake.
Thank you very much. Like I said,
the toast is return of the trams.
Thank you.
And then just back to me, Mr. Mayor.
Yeah, sure.
That's a good one. Thank you.
We're offering a good service to the public, and we're bringing people from Blackpool to Cleveleys and on to Fleetwood. And it must be good for the entire area.
How damaging has it been, though, to business if the trams haven't been there?
Well, without the trams, with the road blocked, it was very, very difficult indeed. But now the trams are back, the traffic's flowing, people are returning. And, you know, with weather like this, who can complain?
Pouring down, we're soaking. But of course, these trams are nice and warm and can get people swiftly from Blackpool or Fleetwood.
Well, yes, and to be honest with you, they're an absolute credit to the town. They're an absolute credit. They're a credit to Blackpool Corporation. They're a credit to every town they go to. They look clean, efficient, and they fit 2012.
And what's been the feedback you've been getting from your fellow traders in town to the lack of trams over the last couple of years?
There's been some negativity, of course, because it has had a detrimental effect. But on the whole, I think Cleveleys has done very well, considering the circumstances. Consider we had the square blocked for months, and traffic had to be diverted. And when you consider that, but the town continued to trade. So we're, as a whole, we're very happy. We're even happier now it's open, of course. But a lot of us were quite pleasantly surprised at how resilient Cleveleys was to the trading conditions.
John, thank you very much for that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ended up counting the cash.
No.
But we've had to improvise, and the cake's in the shelters.
Tram cake.
I'll have a bowl of tram cake. I got a lot.
Tram cake, anyone? Right, tram cake, madam. Tram cake. There you are. Mayoress, Lady Mayoress, we'd like tram cake. Yeah.